Excuse us. This way. I would rather you hadn't seen this. I'm sorry. We have urgent tidings. Oh, no, no, I'm not angry with you. On the contrary, I know full well how hard everyone has been searching for a way to return home. And I had hoped to afford you the time you needed. But given our friend's present state, perhaps it was for the best that you came. Stiff and cold, all of them. As if they were made of wax, barely alive at all. And they had been doing so well. Save for occasional signs of etheric instability, they appeared to be in passable health. Then, quite without warning, things took a turn for the worse. A change for which even Master Matoya could offer no explanation. She could only remind me that the soul is yet an unknown frontier, and that much and more lies beyond our ken. But let's not lose heart just yet. At times like these, it is all the more important that we remain positive. Why? I but this moment succeeded in quelling a fluctuation in Thancred's ether. And while the others have weakened, they have remained relatively stable. I believe I may leave my post for a moment. So come, let me hear your tale outside. Thank you.